In other news now, another crime alert this morning. Albuquerque police are hunting for a man who robbed the Wells Fargo bank branch on Juan Tabo. The robbery happened yesterday morning when witnesses say an Hispanic male wearing a black mask entered the bank with a handgun. He left with an undisclosed amount of money. No one was hurt. There is a $1,000 reward for information leading to his arrest.